I played with Arnold before, but it's always a treat to play with him. I mean, he's so such a genuine guy. I think, you know, if you're ever going to look at trying to pattern your I played with Arnold before, but it's always a treat to play with him. I mean, he's so such a genuine guy. I think, you know, if you're ever going to look at trying to pattern your